I honestly thought that it was a fire danger because it was getting, you know, above my waist.
Yeah.
And I was down on my knees with little scissors.
I know, that broke my heart. Sorry to scare you. I don't mean to scare you. Good, I've got some good news for you.
Oh, good.
It's free mow Fridays.
Free, what's that mean,
Dad? It means I'm going to mow your lawn for free.
You are?
Yeah.
I'm in shock. I'm stunned. Sorry.
Oh, you're right. I've never had a reaction like that. That's beautiful.
I've never had such kindness. I got emotional.
That's all right. Don't stress at all.
I've never ever had a gift like that in my whole life. Let me hold your hand a minute. I am so shaking. Just to settle, I can't. Yeah, I'm in shock.
It was probably a bit cold too.
No, it's nothing to do with that.
No?
It's just the gratitude.
All right. Thanks, Margaret. I'll get into it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Done.
Good. Did it just come out the fridge?
Ah, you're too kind. Thank you.
And
what have we got here? Cookies.
Yeah.
How good are you?
With your cup of tea or cup of coffee or whatever you have.
Thank you very much. What do you think?
Oh, I think it's absolutely wonderful.
I've got to, normally I don't do like reactions on my videos, but you were so lovely in your reaction. I thought
it was quite genuine.
I thought I'd let people
I really thought that my prayer had been answered. Well, it was.
Yeah.
And I opened the door and there's you, a miracle, standing there. And I couldn't help it. I'm not shaking like I was, but I was
shock. Yeah.
And it went right through me, like, you know, guardian angels were shaking me.
Well, I'm just lucky that I can run my business and do the videos and help people out at the same time, so I'm the one that's blessed.